Let us study an important phenomenon in material magnetization, that is superconductor as a perfectly diamagnetic material. You must be aware about that for superconductors, we use the value of susceptibility as -1. And if susceptibility for a material is -1, this implies the magnetic permeability, relative permeability of the material will be equals to 0. That means whenever an external magnetic field is applied on such a material, net magnetic field inside the material will always be 0. Or this implies, here we can write that a superconductor always completely expel external magnetic field applied on it. This is a phenomena which is beyond the scope of explanation of which is beyond the scope of these lectures, which is studied as Meissner's effect. Right now, I'm not covering Meissner's effect in the advanced sections of these lectures. You'll find Meissner's effect. Right now, we are skipping it. You just keep in mind that for a superconductor, susceptibility is negative a unity and its relative permeability is 0. Just to understand it practically, if we consider a demonstration in which say we are having a superconducting ring, this is a superconducting coil or a ring, and in this situation say if a magnet is brought close to it, in this situation the magnetic flux passing through the ring increases, and instantly as there is no resistance in the ring, it induces a magnetic field in such a way that current flows up to a level that it creates an equal and opposite magnetic field, such that in the plane of this ring at every point we can write as equals to 0, and this will be always maintained. And in this situation, we can say even if the magnet gets closer, it continues to increase its current in such a way that at every point in the surface of this coil, the magnetic induction will be 0, due to which we can say the coil, which is made up of a superconducting material, is expelling the whole magnetic field which is getting close to it. Similar to the situation, say if we are given with a superconducting block, if there is a superconducting material block and if an external magnetic field is applied onto it, then as the magnet gets closer in this situation, at every point in the volume of this material, miniature currents are induced. But these currents we don't call eddy currents. Details of these miniature currents are there in Meissner's effect, but right now here we can say that similar to eddy currents, some miniature currents are developed up to a strength that these miniature currents oppose the external field in such a way that inside, in that external magnetic field becomes 0. Or you can say that it induces intensity of magnetization up to a level that net magnetic field inside is 0. So whenever there is a superconducting material on which an external field is applied, inside the body of material no net field exists, or we can say that some induced currents are developed in the superconducting material which expel the whole magnetic field, external magnetic field which is incident on the material.